In tonight's Woman's Doctor, there is a long, long list of complications from type 2 diabetes. Heart disease, eye problems, kidney damage, and much more. And now a new Mayo Clinic study published in the Journal of Bone and Mineral Research confirms that osteoporosis is also a complication for those with type 2 diabetes. Mercy Medical Center Dr. Amber Taylor says it's important for those patients to talk to their doctors about being screened for osteoporosis.
So making sure the vitamin D levels are normal, getting plenty of calcium from the diet, as well as weight-bearing exercise. That really seems to help build up bone mass.
And the Mayo study also says previous studies showed that patients with diabetes experienced fractures at levels of bone density above the regular population, hinting that something was wrong with the quality of their bone.